A few months ago, Nigerian media personality Toke Makinwa made news after she suddenly began to flaunt her booty on social media. Toke Makinwa people know from a few years back is definitely not the same. Though she has maintained a slender figure, the Toke we are used to had the tiniest booty and wore outfits that did not focus on her figure. Well, that has changed. Rumor began to circulate just a few months back over her booty, which looked bigger and firm. The TV girl suddenly began to flaunt her booty on Instagram on a daily basis, not caring what people think, and allow bloggers to blog and haters to rant. Well, it is not rumor any longer. The Nigerian entrepreneur and media girl has revealed it herself that she had a little work done just to feel better about herself. In her own tweet, Toke reveals she has always hated her body, and one of the best decisions she took in 2018 was to fix it. The Nigerian celeb, who is separated from ex-husband Maje Aida, gave fans more than they could ask for. In her tweet, she said, "This year, I stopped complaining and changed things. I hated my body, I fixed it. Best decision ever. I hated hanging around certain people who made me feel small. I dropped them. I learned to forgive. I still struggle, but it's a journey. I learned to be at peace. Hashtag 2018 lessons." So now we know, the media girl definitely took care of things down there. It's 2019 and time to move on. Toke no doubt is living her best life. What do you think about Toke's booty enhancement? Do you think she made the right decisions by enhancing them? Or do you think she should have left her asses small and natural? Leave us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more great content. You are watching African Glitz.